It's the March the 21st in the backyard of a home in Mount Pleasant. We are getting ready to have lunch, and the solar cooker is finishing cooking for us some potatoes. A sunny day. Ya están, are your potatoes ready, Luis?
Yes, I'm going to check my potatoes. I put them out this morning before our lecture at part of the environmental film festival for our lunch, and also to bring us good luck. So I'll get a fork and I'll try.
Okay. This is Luisa's patio, and here is her summer table, and we'll see her now going to check her potatoes and see if they are ready.
Yes, I'm ready to go down okay. Into the garden.
Okay.
Oriented the cooker more or less just in the middle so I would get the sun from 10 to 2. Now it's 3 o'clock and I really didn't do anything. I wasn't home. So there's vapor on the lid, which helps me recognize the fact that there's heat in the pot. Oh, there's steam coming out of the pot. Yes.
You didn't put any water in them?
No water. I didn't add any water. So I have some sweet potatoes. They're all organic, so they're not as beautiful as some of the potatoes you buy at Whole Foods. I mean, I have sweet potatoes and I have purple potatoes from Peru. They're very nice. I don't know if you've ever had them.
Yeah, I've had those potatoes, but in Peru.
Purple potatoes from Peru.
Yes.
Have you had them?
Yes, in Peru.
In Peru?
Yes.
Well, now we can buy them here.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. And where is here, Luisa?
In my basement. I have a store in my basement.
Uh-huh. So we are here at Mount Pleasant?
Yes, it's a...
In the heart of Washington, D.C.
It's a neighborhood buying co-op. So here we have a plate of purple, white, and sweet potatoes for our lunch. Our lunch is going to be very simple. It's a lunch I learned to make in Switzerland, where people eat lots of potatoes and cheese. Potatoes, cheese, and that's it. That's lunch.
Luisa, tell me, how many times a week, on average, do you use your solar cooking?
I use it every sunny day. I'm lucky enough to work at home. Even if I didn't work at home, if I was able to see the sun come out in the morning and recognize that it's a good day, I would put the cooker out, because you don't have to do anything. You leave it out and it cooks your food, and when you get home, it's done. And I knew today was a perfect blue sky. Last night was a full moon.
Okay,
so it couldn't be a better time of the year.
That's great.
So I hope you'll come enjoy some of these potatoes.
Okay, thank you, I will.